My name is Celia. My favorite animal is the elephant because live so cute and fun. It lives in Africa. It has got a tusk, big ears and tusks. It hasn't got scale, whiskers, or a shell.
Can you show me the picture, please?
Bye-bye.
My name is Marcel, and I'm going to present you my favorite animal. My favorite animal is a horse, because a horse has a long crest, a long tail, and it's beautiful. It lives in the countryside. It has got a long crest, a long tail, short fur. It hasn't got wings, scales, a shell, or claws. Bye bye.
My name is Dani. My favorite animal. My favorite animal is the tiger because it's
so cute.
It lives in forest and in the jungle.
Mm-hmm.
Long, it has got a long tail. It hasn't got wings or horns.
Mm-hmm. Can you show me the picture, please?
Bye-bye.
My name is Clara. I present you my
favorite
animal. My favorite animal it's the leopard because I like its spots and its babies. It lives in the jungle. It has got spots, fur, claws, teeth, paws, a long tail, and whiskers. It hasn't got a shell, wings, scales, or a beak.
See you. Bye
bye. Bye bye.
My name is Ariana. I'm going to present you my favorite animal. My favorite animal is the reindeer. Because it's so cute and beautiful. I like its horns form.
Mm-hmm.
I like it lives in the forest.
Yes.
It has got antlers, hooves, and fur. It has got whiskers, antlers, or wings.
See you soon.
See you soon.
My name is Oliver. My favorite animal is the because it is
So cute.
It lives at room.
Home.
It has got brown fur, paws and long tail. It has got scales on tentacles.
Bye bye.
Bye bye.